So the first step is to put your yeast in the warm water. 3 cups of water and the half a teaspoon of dry yeast. So while that's sitting in there, you get your flour. Now, because I do a double batch, it gives me a much larger loaf. I just use a cup measurement, anything will do, and put in your 6 cups of flour into the bowl. Now you can do this by hand. I just do it every day, and to save a little time, I use the KitchenAid. So that's 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and yes, I approximate 6 cups of flour. And for the salt, I add in just 1.5 teaspoon. Really, that's to taste. Some people put more, some people put less. I just put in about 1.5. One, because it spilled in. So in goes the liquid. This makes a really wet dough. Just give it a few minutes for the dough to actually blend together. Just mixing the dough around, and as you can see, it forms into a rather large ball. Lift up the hook. That's sort of the texture. And then I just scrape it down off the hook so I can see the volume I've got. And this is the point where you leave it for 2 hours to do its thing. So I'll just blend that together. So at this point, all I'm doing is making sure I don't waste any by having it still attached to the sides. It's one warm mass of dough. All I do now is cover the bowl with some plastic or a tea towel, and I leave it for 2 hours. And that's all you do every day, a few minutes.